Take the Northwest Passage to the sea. Oh, westward from the Davis Strait is there, 'twas said to lie, the sea route to the Orient, for which so many died.
Who's that?
Seeking gold and glory, leaving weather broken bones, and a long forgotten lonely careless stones. For just one time I would take the Northwest Passage to find the hand of Franklin reaching for the Beaufort Sea, tracing one warm line through a land so wild and savage, and make the Northwest Passage to the sea. 3 centuries thereafter, I take passage overland in the footsteps of brave Kelso, where his sea of flowers began. Watching cities rise before me and behind me sink again, this tardiest explorer driving hard across the plain. For just one time I would take the Northwest Passage to find the hand of Franklin reaching for the Beaufort Sea, tracing one warm line through a land so wild and savage, and make the Northwest Passage to the sea. So why am I so different from the first men through this way? Like them, I left a settled life, I threw it all away to seek the Northwest Passage at the call of many men, but to find there but the road back home again. For just one time I would take the Northwest Passage to find the hand of Franklin reaching for the Beaufort Sea, tracing one warm line through a land.